by Sunday Isawa, Abuja. Former Deputy Speaker of the House of Representatives, Hunbae Banji Daengoroch has called on Christian faithful to see the season of Christmas as a moment to pray for Nigerian Christians. According to Engoroch, Christians should see Christmas as a time of great joy and a moment of remembering the past and hoping for the future. In a Christmas message to Nigerians and other Christians across the globe, Engoroch said the joyous celebration which marks the birth of Jesus Christ should also be a unifying factor for all Nigerians. According to him, the several biblical accounts of the birth of Jesus Christ as Savior and Peacemaker should be the guiding principle in the celebration of his birth. He also called on Nigerians to use this occasion to pray for their leaders, pray for everlasting peace, sacrifice and remain committed to only those things that would further promote and unite the country. I therefore wish the people of Taraba State and Nigeria in general a happy Christmas and prosperous New Year.